Hello kids, today we will learn the components of Windows Explorer. So let's start. In the screen, the very first line is called the address bar. Address bar shows the complete path of the selected file or folder. So just now where we are at computer folder, and in that the local disk E, and in that in the Dell driver folder we are now currently working. Now let's see the search box. This option provides you an easy way to search any file or folder. So if you want to find out any file and if you will remember the name, so you can just type the name over here, the Windows Explorer will find for you. Now we will see the new folder button. See, this button is used to create a new folder at selected path. So if you want to create a new folder, you have to click on it. Now we will see the view button. View button is used to display your files and folders in different modes. See, there are many modes. You can use any as per your need. The small icons view, it will display your icons as a small. List, so your all the files and folders will be displayed as a list. Details, see, so it will give you the complete detail of your files and folders, such as date, type and the size of your files and folder. Okay, so here the yellow color icons are the folder. And those who are not in yellow color, they all are files. Now let's see the drives. The drives are nothing but the hard disk of your computer. So here my computer is divided into three hard disk drives. C, D and E. Now we will see the current folder. The current folder is the folder where we are working. So right now we are working in the Dell driver folder, which is in the drive local disk E. Now the left side pane in the Windows Explorer is called the navigation pane. Okay, by using these you can switch here and there. Now the right side pane is called the detail pane. Okay, the detail pane displays the files and subfolders in the current folder. So here the root folder is the Dell driver. In that there are two subfolders, drivers and new folders. And there is one more file, the network driver. Okay, so details pane displays the files and subfolders.